In the heat of the moment, emergencies can happen. And it's not always about security, it's about safety as well. Today, I'm gonna show you how to use a fire extinguisher properly. So let's get to it. Here are the three most important tips when using a fire extinguisher. Staying 6 to 8 feet away. First is pull the pin. Next, aim the extinguisher at the base of the fire. And then finally, squeeze the extinguisher. I'm Bill Stanton, and these are the tips of the day, keeping you safe and sound.